are very vulnerable in your songwriting and the music you put out there.
I'm just honest, I'd say, yeah.
What do you think's been the hardest thing for you to be honest about with yourself?
I'm lucky with where I grew up. In Doncaster, we wear our art on our sleeves, really, you know what I mean? So it comes naturally to me, really, to kind of just be open about the way that I feel and stuff like that.
We still live in a society where it's still seen as a bit of a taboo, or there's this stigma around men talking about vulnerability and that kind of thing. What's that journey been like for you with that whole stereotype? Have you ever felt that level of stereotype?
I mean, I'm aware of it, but how I operate personally, I've always kind of owned it, really. You know, I think my mum did a good job of bringing me up and taught me good values and stuff like that. When we wrote Two of Us, that was obviously a very personal song for me. And probably the most vulnerable I've been, especially on a song. You know, I've had a couple of moments where fans have come up to me and told me what that song means to them, and maybe they've just had a loss in their life. And that's incredible, you know what I mean? I never really had that in the band to that level. You know, my lyrics really meaning something.
What does that mean?
Public displays of affection. Like holding hands, making out.
It should be. Yeah, you should be happy, proud. Next week, if you get through, fingers crossed, at least just give me a little cuddle, you know what I mean?
Peter says, what's the most romantic thing you've ever done for someone?
I'm actually quite romantic, you know.
Are you?
I am.
Some of your lyrics are very vulnerable. Is it scary at times to be that open?
I think, good question. I think it's just, that's like one of the things that, it's really important to me as a lyricist, as a writer, and I think it's one of the positives that I have about me writing. So it kind of comes naturally to me. Where I grew up in England, we're pretty honest, wear our hearts on our sleeves. So it kind of just comes naturally to me, really, yeah.
I was going to ask you about, because you are laddie, you like football, you like going out, you like indie music. What's the least laddie thing about you? Are you secretly into baking? Like, that's what I'm looking
for. Nah, I'm not into baking or all like that. I suppose the fact that I'm, like, I suppose for a bloke, you know what I mean? I speak about my feelings and that. That's probably opposite of laddie, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'd probably say that.
Yeah, and you write
bit of a softie
down.
At heart, you
okay,
know what
nice.
I mean?
Okay.
You did it. I take it you feel. Give me a cuddle, give me a cuddle. You did it, bro.
You want slipping
us? You've got me in tears again,
oh,
man.
Lad.
You've done it, bro. Look how far you've come,
that's
bro.
Hard.
Look how far you've come.
Oh, brother.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh,
I was so excited to give you this news, man. I was so excited. You've done it.
Thank you so much, man.
I said I want to cry again.